I'm willing to collect my luggage. Never just keep the lights. See?
So the number, they're not the important here, there.
Exactly. I'm sweating.
No light, no no.
Now come and tell me, say Baba, what punish all of you? Say Baba, for. You see?
Thank you.
They don't
do that. 2018, can you imagine this process? 2018. You're talking about Port Harcourt Airport. What happened to the main airport here?
You can imagine the whites here. They'll be scared.
There are white people over here now.
Yeah.
Look at that guy over there. Look at them.
Yes.
You see them over there?
They'll be scared.
Yes.
They probably have not experienced this in their country.
So, Murtala Muhammed Airport. You see? November 2018. And we're still experiencing such. And this is very disgraceful. This is extremely disgraceful. And you're going to tell me, oh, they're doing a great job in Lagos, they're doing a great job in Nigeria. The current administration, they're doing fine. This is rubbish. This is rubbish. You're lying to yourself. You better go and vote. Find a very vibrant, youthful, candidate and vote for them and vote all these stupid old dinosaurs out. This is rubbish. You see?